Welcome to WSJ Live. I'm Simon Constable. You've heard of the 12 days of Christmas? Well, Charles Passy is here with his 12 bottles of Christmas. We have Charles and we have Emma Moody, Big Cheese at the Money Desk. Thank you both.
Hello. Hello.
Okay, we're gonna start off with the three things that you brought out, but it's part of the 12 things.
Right, absolutely.
So the first is the Bartisanal Kit. It sounds very Williamsburg.
You know, it is kind of a clever craft cocktail-y kind of idea, but I think it's a great gift item. This is essentially all the ingredients you need to make craft cocktails, usually a specific cocktail in a box. So this one this is a kit that
and
will get
straw.
You.
And does straw. That, does that go
oh,
in
oh, it's
cocktail?
Nice. It's nice packaging.
It's rustic. Okay, so a rustic cocktail.
This is a nice kit that will make you a fine Moscow Mule. You could probably play around with it and make some other drinks. Yeah. It's basically vodka and ginger beer and a couple other things. But you know, I think people like the idea that they can replicate the craft experience at home, and it's a nice gift item.
It's $85,
right,
which, as I realize, you know, a lot of money for some people. Now, you've got this one here. What is going on
this
here?
This is one of my favorite bottles of the year. It's Barrow's Ginger Liqueur. So we're keeping with the ginger theme, which is very holiday-ish. It's just a great ginger liqueur. I mean, it gives you this. It's called Intense. I would actually say it's not super intense, but it definitely has a strong ginger kick, and it works well on its own, but it goes great with cocktails. I think it's a very giftable kind of bottle.
Okay, and now we haven't had this or this. We have what's in the third bottle here, which is what Emma is waiting for because she's like very thirsty here. So it's what is it? What's in the big bottle?
It's Freddy. It's a biscotti liqueur. They decided to take the flavors of biscotti and put them into a glass. I was very skeptical. I thought it was a little gimmicky. I love it.
If you were skeptical, I don't know what Emma is, because I know the look on that face. I'm going to describe
in a glass. Okay.
I'm going to describe the smell while you two have a taste of it.
Doesn't it smell like biscotti?
It does smell like biscotti.
Butterscotch.
Yes, butterscotchy and smelly. And Emma, what did you think? she wants something to scrub tongue. No.
It is very butterscotchy, very sweet. It's not my style, but I would defer to Charles, who has a much more refined palate.
Actually,
than
this
I
will
do.
Be good in front of a fire on a really cold day, on a roasting fire.
And I think it's fire. Don't you think it's a giftable bottle?
It's a very giftable.
Yes, I would give that away.
I know she would. Nice one. Charles, Emma, and there's more of the 12 bottles in his column. I'm Simon Constable. That's it.